Hey, my name's Jake. I'm Ryan. And welcome to the Delta Eta chapter of Sigma Chi at UCLA. So we're on the patio right now, really good place to hang out, chill, do a lot of barbecuing out here, sometimes we'll throw on a bonfire at night. Could really use a new paint job, but still a really awesome place to hang out and kick it. This is our chapter room. We'll have Monday night dinners here and our chapter meetings once a week. On Thursday night, start our nights here, turn up in some sororities. Case. Inside we have our Bell Chapter Award, meaning that our alumni donate over $10,000 a year. Our prestigious Blue Peterson Award, which are assigned to the top chapters in the nation. It's also our 69th year on campus. Should be a pretty solid year. This is our Little Z Pool Room. This is where we'll have most of our social events, and by the end of the night it just turns into a huge party. In Sigma Chi we live by a phrase, in hoc signo vinces, and that translates to, in this sign you will conquer. Alright, so here we got the war room. This is where a lot of guys come in, hang out and chill. What's up guys?
What's up?
This also happens to be the president's living room. Let's see what he's doing.
What's good boys?
My name is Matt, I'm the president here of the UCLA Delta Eta chapter, and here's the war room. It's one of 16 rooms in the house, total of 50 bros living in, and on campus we have over 130 bros, making us one of the biggest chapters here at UCLA. Alright, so this is a pretty standard setup. Most bunks are going to be triple stacked like this, and bros are either living in doubles or triples. This room is really cool though, because it leads out through the dojo, into the back alley, and right back to our party spaces downstairs. Come check it out.
Alright, so this is the back alley. Up there is the deck and the pole lounge, but we'll get to that later.
Hey, what's up? I'm Shane. This is my room in the house. What's up, girls?
Hey.
So we got our bed set up over here, bunk beds, pretty standard for all the rooms in the house. We got this brand new chalkboard on the wall, which is great because since we own the house, we can renovate the rooms however we want.
This is the pole lounge. This is like the upgraded senior living. It still sleeps three, but a little more comfortably. And it also has its own deck. Let's go check it out. This is the deck. This is where we'll just come and hang out and kick up some of our bros. And I think that's it, guys.
Nah. Hold on. We got one more thing to show for sure.
Right. Let's go.
Last but certainly not least, we have our rooftop basketball court. You'll always see guys out here balling, playing some pickup games, and just having a good time. This is our house dog, Scobie. We rescued her at the local shelter a couple years ago, and she's been holding down the fort ever since.
We showed you where we rage, we showed you where we kick it, showed you some of the rooms, and we even showed you our house dog Scobie.
Now we're about to head into Westwood, get some food, so you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. Thanks for having us, guys, and as always, go Bruins!